Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Do you want to know how to check iPhone is original or fake or refurbished? From the outside, you can't tell if the hardware has been replaced or not. Like speakers, cameras, buttons, battery, and so on. So in today's video, I'll show you some ways to check your iPhone. Method 1. Use Tenorshare iCareFone to test. Tenorshare iCareFone is the most convenient tool to check if your iPhone is original. You can find the download link in the video description section. Connect your iPhone to the PC. Open iCareFone on your PC. On the homepage, choose Test Report. Later, you can see the test report of your device from iCareFone. If your iPhone is original, here it will say that congratulations, your device not been disassembled. And if any part of your iPhone was replaced like battery or display, the report will tell you which is exactly a third-party hardware. Method 2. Check serial number. This is a common method. Head to Settings. Go to General. Tap About. And here is the information about your iPhone, and the serial number as well. This number we will need. Search Apple serial number lookup in Google, and tap this page. Then enter the serial number you just got, and enter the code below. If the seller claimed the device is new and under warranty, you can check it here. Method 3. Check out model number. Go to Settings. General. About. Here you can see the model number. This is very important. Seldom people know that there are actually four start letters for iPhone model number, which stand for different types of iPhone. If it starts with M, means brand new device. If with F, your iPhone is refurbished device, which has been through refurbishing process. If starts with N, this is replacement device, meaning the originally bought device was replaced by this model likely due to a service request. And last, if it starts with P, this is a personalized device with engraving, meaning the device was customized with an engraving on purchase. So you need to make sure that your model number starts with M. Okay, where is today's tutorial? Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.